Remember, I've cut it here, you just have to try and hold it tight. Yeah. Yeah, can do, yeah. Alright, do you want me to put the gob on top then? I'll put the gob to the side there. Yeah. It'll still go. So it won't be heavy, just there's four lines underneath it. So I don't want to. I could probably hold that bit. I might hold this one. Oh, yes. Oh, that was on camera. That was a cracker. You know, once it's come off, it probably just goes straight down there. But if you want it to go over that way, you'll have to pull it up. Yeah, I think it'll just go straight down there otherwise. I'll cut it that way so it swings over anyway. In the middle of the tire. Nice.